The world just keeps coming. The park had to adjust during a recent boil advisory over the past few days, but that advisory is now lifted. Santa Claus was one of a few Spencer County towns under a precautionary boil advisory. Over the last 3 days, Holiday World trucked in between 75 and 100,000 cans of soda, and workers had to fill the machines with bagged ice. But again, that advisory has now been lifted. Everything's back to normal.